has this gun. Is he blind? Got him. Didn't think I killed this guy, to be honest. He actually looted him also. Scumbags. Always be patient. He looted his teammate, and I think I know what he did with his loot. Or, I think I do. At least, I want that armor. He probably looted his teammate, right? Ran, hit this loot somewhere. Fuck, I hate this rain. Love the rain. Oh, he dead. Fuck you. There's another guy over there, hold on. Yeah. There's a third one? Something tells me there's a fucking third one over there, hold on. That. I can't really carry your armor, dude. They just spawned in, poor guys, but so did I, so. I feel too sorry about it. Dead. I'm not really keen on looting him, but something tells me that he's shooting at scavs. I got good body armor against scavs, so. Put myself in his position, right? I should be able to at least get a hint at what it was shooting at. I'm sure I just saw a player up there. Yeah, I should probably go with semi-automatic ones since I'm playing solo. But it is what it is. They were gonna go dorms, and it was gonna be ugly if they went dorms. So they had nowhere near good enough gear to go dorms. I think I saw a player. Drop him. Yeah, I got him. Got him on second shot. Yeah, I got him. No, I didn't. That's a scav shooting at me. There's bullet drop in this game. I'm a little bit scared. Fuck you. Goes to left arm. I was definitely a player. He had a weapon that I really, really want, actually. Oh, I just really want to get out of here. I'm just gonna heal up. I for sure thought I was a goner right there. But now my arm is fucked and I'm using a sniper, so that's a little bit bad. For you guys who don't play Tarkov a lot or you haven't noticed or whatever, when you hit your arm, it's broken, like blacked out like that. It means you can't heal it up. If I had one health, I could heal it up. But right now I need a surgical kit, which I don't have. Saying that, is that my arm is going to shake a lot now. If I'm aiming, I can show you. You see how much that is shaking? Even now, when I'm pressed my hold breath, whatever you want to call it. Fuck. How is he not dead? Like, I hit him so many times. Definitely hit him, but the dead guy there. I think it's two of them, and I got one of them. shock him, really. My fan said he's dead. That's what I thought, big boy. Fuck, you scared me. Fucking camper, dude. I didn't see him, that's the thing. Draft, and you don't know where people usually hang out. Like, for me, there's usually a guy behind that rail car, where you want to say there. Like, there's usually one or two guys that are just camping this exit. Which is just not how you should just not play the game like that. It's just, it's not good, dude. It's not rewarding to just sit there for half an hour waiting for a guy to go for extract.